Today we're making wok-fried bok choy in under 5 minutes. First, cut your bok choy. Next, smash your garlic cloves. And now we're ready to cook. Preheat your wok. Add your oil. Add the garlic. Stir-fry that. Add your vegetables. A few tablespoons of chicken broth. Stir fry this more. A little bit of salt. Stir fry until translucent. And now we're done. Let's try it.